All right, we're back. It just cuts off sometimes because I don't have that much space on my phone. So I guess I can only do like 7 minutes at a time. But so I'll try to hurry up. All right, so then we was on this one. Let me move this up here. All right, on this one, there's no way I'm going to get the town hall because you have all these air defenses plus the... those things plus that expos are up, and if I went from this side, this sweeper's there, and if I went from the other side, that sweeper's there. So the town hall is off limits. So what I do is, you see all these buildings around, and I lightning that one because, why did I lightning that one? I don't know, I just wanted to get all these buildings. And I wanted to take these archer towers down. I could have done the same thing up there, I guess. Really doesn't matter because there's so many buildings. So that's part of the whole thing. You have to find, if you're going to go for one star, make sure there's a lot of buildings. Because that's going to give you a big boost. That's like half the battle right there, picking a good base. And then the res is just doing a solid sound attack. I used the dragon to tank for the loons. That saves the loons health. And the dragon is right there, safe. I mean, his health is kind of lower now because that archer tower was hitting it. But it was still alive enough to take the buildings down. And that was it. It's pretty simple. You just don't, I mean, like, if you're gonna lightning, do it away from the sweeper, away from the queen, away from the castle. Those are the three main things. Alright, we already saw that one. Okay, here's another example right here. See, again, look at all those buildings. Now, if I was to go for the town hall, I would have to lightning this and then kill all that. And then it would be hard because that sweeper is going to be in the way. Unless I lightning that and then try to attack from this side. But then this sweeper would be in the way. Or maybe I could have lightning this one instead of that one. Just lightning this one and then try to attack. But if that sweeper pushes my dragons towards this side, that air defense is going to kill them. And the Town Hall 9, you don't want to mess around too much. Unless the defense is a little bit weaker. Like the air defenses, like that first replay that I showed, I got 2 stars, those defenses. So here I'm doing like a 50-50 attack where I'm not committing all the way to the town hall. I'm just trying to see how it goes. But at the same time, I'm getting percentages. So, and then I saw it was just not going to work out. So then I just sent the loons down there and just went for the 50%. Like the 50-50 attacks, you could try for the town hall a little bit, but not fully commit. Like, you're just testing it out, and if you see things is not working out perfectly, then right away you switch. And look at my king. He about to slam that thing. But yeah, let's see. The things again that I talked about. So 1 star attack, I saw that it was 21 offer. So for 1 star was 7, which in Titans League is pretty good. So we want to lightning. Which one did I lightning again? See, this is perfect because I could have lightning back here, but I was just testing. It would have been behind the sweeper. And then I'm just taking all these buildings, take out the archer tower, Once you take the Archer Tower down, then you got all those free buildings. You know, maybe if I took out this Archer Tower and that. Okay, but then you got this, all this stuff. And then I think the Queen, the Radius, is around the castle too. I mean, the Town Hall. So, and then she would have lured my dragons would have got distracted and would have went right towards that air defense. So you gotta watch for all those things. You can't be taking too many risks. Alright, then. Okay, this one's for 6. So that means it was an 18 offer. And there's a lot of buildings on the outside. So let's see which one I'm landing. Yeah, see right there. Behind the sweeper. It'll make sense to go here because then that sweeper is going to get the dragons. It's going to push them back, and that's going to... It's going to cost you time, and it's going to cause your dragon's health. So, you got to look at the base. And look over there is also away from the queen. Castle's right there, but if castle troops come out,